Yancy here in the fourth.
Loses it. Gabe Norwood will lead a 3-on-1. Jaime Ibanez is clobbered by James Yap, and the referees will review that.
Yes, and if that's a flagrant foul, James already got called for a technical earlier. Jaime.
Ooh.
Oh, that is intent on the part of James Yap. You have, like we said, players say natapos na yung championship, but remember what happened to them in the championship between these two guys.
Actually, it was the coach. Like, actually, it was the coaches who was saying. Oh, at dahil na may technical na siya kanina, katulad binanggit mo, out of the playing court siya. James Yap has been tossed. Big blow para dito sa San Miguel Coffee. James Yap will leave the game with 28 big points.